I'm John S. Quarterman. I'm the Suwannee Riverkeeper, and you can help because today and Tuesday you can vote for clean water. We've never met anyone who likes to drink dirty water. And this river water interchanges with the groundwater. If there's E. coli in the river water, it could come up in people's wells. So please get out and vote for people who will fully fund the Georgia Environmental Protection Division and the Florida Department of Environmental Protection so that they can do some of this testing and so that they can keep watch over not just Valdosta. Yes, everyone thinks it's Valdosta, but not since December has Valdosta had a substantial spill. Meanwhile, Quitman, Tifton, Adel, Rochelle, Ashburn, they have all had spills. So we need Georgia EPD to be able to watch all of them and to get them to clean up their act. So please, today or Tuesday, go out and vote for people who will support clean water. Thank you, John Quarterman, Suwannee Riverkeeper, and
Tom Potter, Science Advisor.
Thank you. Please vote.
There we go.